If we reload the page, we can see here that we have a list of buttons with an orange background containing all the years of the World Cup, starting with 1930 and going to 2014. Now this looks great, but I still want to be able to animate through all the years before a user will select and possibly interrupt the animation. To do this, I need to make sure that the animation finishes before I append these elements and before I start adding some interaction to these buttons.